Say hello.
Trying to find a water connection. What he can do then, this is where the connection to the hotel is, the water connection, so trying to find it to attach pipe into it. So at least then what he do is attach the pipe into the water connection what's at the hotel, and then just take it half a mile along to a fresh water pipe. That's how simple it is. They're digging this foundation now, so you can put the pipe in there, put the soil back over it, you just have a water pipe right through then. That's the water pipe that's getting connected now. This is clean, fresh water.
Gandhi, what about that?
Nice, clean, fresh water. And that's all these people need, just fresh, clean water. It's literally how simple it is. You just dug a hole, right, for half a mile, connected a piping, put the water piping in. Why can't these charities do this? All they do then is put the soil back over the piping and then just connects directly through to the slums, which is what should have been done 50 years ago. Now these charities have been given millions, if not billions of pounds, and haven't bothered doing this. These big CEOs giving themselves hundreds of thousands of pounds worth of salaries, and you just think, where's the justice? There's no justice for these people who rightly deserve this.
Yes, this is Captain Aberdeen. We are very happy to have pipe-borne water. Thanks to Samuoka, who has a humanitarian feeling for this community. And this is Freetown, Sierra Leone. We are in West Africa. And we have been going out without clean water. But thanks to our brother, Samuoka, who is now giving us clean water. And every pipe-borne water. And everybody's happy. Are happy, our children are going to be safe, and because we are now drinking clean water.
Let's put our hands together for Sam Walker.
These people are good, kind people. You're just like, you just need a little bit of help, and the fact that I've come over here and I've been able to achieve this in such a short space of time, no man, woman or child, 2,000-3,000 people are not going to have to drink dirty water again. They've got nice, clean, fresh water, which is a human basic right, which we in England take for granted. These are good people, and all I want to do is raise awareness for them.